here we go, honey. Here we go. So this is the little red-headed cockapoo I have. We call her Lulu. She's super sweet. A little bit more intense than the other one. A little bit maybe higher energy. She's pretty sweet. I was going to keep her in my breeding program, so I'm either looking to place her in a full-time pet home, or if you live between here and the Comox Valley, I'd be happy to talk about a guardianship for her. Either way, she needs a forever family here. She is 4 months old. And I'm planning a move, so I need to get things organized a bit more. There we go. Hey, honey. Here we go. Let's see what you can do. Let's put you down and go through the motions here, okay? Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Can you sit? Done a ton of formal training with these puppies. They're walked pretty much every day on a leash, unless, you know, we've got a weather, whatever we want to call them, a river, an atmospheric river. That's what they're calling them nowadays, isn't it? Hey, hey, sit. Chucky ball? Is this a ball?
Is that a ball? Is that a big ball? Oh, that's a good ball. I like to play with that ball. Take that ball. Take that ball. Oh, take it, take it. Take that ball, take it. Good girl, take it. Good girl, take that ball. Take it, take it. Out. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Sit, ding dong. Good girl. Okay, take the ball. Take it, take it. Oh, take that toy. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Oh, what a good girl. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Good girl, take that toy. Oh, take it, take it, take it. Take it, honey. Take it. Out. Good girl. In. Good girl, honey. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, she says, I'm not really ready to give it back yet, though, hey? Okay? Get it. Good girl, honey. Good girl. What's a good girl?
Yeah, shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Oh, I didn't close the gate either. Jeez, that was dumb.
Ball, but she kind of likes to keep it herself. That's definitely training. If I gave her a piece of apple, out. Sit. Good girl. That's it. Try a piece of apple and trade. We'll trade. Trade for an apple. And go a piece of apple. Good girl.
Get it. Get it. Good girl. Bring it here. Out. Good girl. She says, yeah, now we got... Now we got tools to play with. Good girl. Okay. Is this all you want to take this? Take it, take it. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Take it. She said, you just brought food into the pattern. I'm not doing that now. Go get it. Good girl, honey. Out. Good girl, sweetie pie. You're a smart cookie, aren't you? You're a smart little cookie, aren't you? Good girl. Down. Down. Go all the way. Down. Wait, wait, down, down, good girl, wait, sit, All I bought is just little bits of apple here that I'm using as a treat. Good girl, honey. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Down. Down. All the way down. Down. Okay, good girl. Good girl. Really good girl. Okay, big bop, 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 bop. Good girl. Good girl. She said, this is easy. I can do this all day. Girl, wait. Sit. 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 Wait. Come. Okay, what a good girl. That's a good puppy. That's a good puppy. That's a really good puppy, isn't it? Hey? Hey, okay, let's go. Let's go for a little walkabout, hey? Okay? Walk. Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Sit. Wait. Sit. Wait. Okay, good girl. Leave it. Leave it. Good girl.
Okay, take it.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Wait. Just wait. Just wait. It's okay. Just wait. Leave it. Leave it. Wait. Okay, take it. Take it. Take it. Good girl. What a good girl. I forgot to do that with the other one. But when we give their meals, we make them wait for their food until I say okay, and then they take it. Okay? They're sleeping through the nights in the crates. We're still working on potty training a bit. There's still a little bit of hit and miss going on there, but they're getting better. They were better when we didn't have to keep the doors closed, naturally, because they just go right outside. But unfortunately, when the weather gets a little cooler there, we have to go back a little bit. Okay, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on, sit. Girl. Girl. Okay, good girl. Good girl. I think it's lunchtime, isn't it, honey? Come here, sit. Good girl. That's a good girl. You know, when people are looking for treats, it doesn't have to be much. It can just be a little bit of, like I said, my dogs love vegetables, they love fruit, so a little bit of apple or some, little bit of peas or some beans, any of that stuff, they love it all, so.